Playtime Co.'s new patented elastic plastic, you can stretch, pull, and twist Mommy Longlegs in the craziest ways. She loves watching you play. When you're having fun, she's having fun. The new Mommy Longlegs from Playtime Co. What's the time?
Listen, I'm going to need you to trust me. Amazing! Mommy hasn't seen the place up and running in years! Mommy can only imagine how excited Bonzo must be! It's been such a long time since he's been able to play, to cheer, to eat. black. Oh, it broke. That's no fun. For doing such a splendid job, Mommy has decided to give you part of the code for the train. Look up. Take it. Mommy was hoping the game could last a little longer. It's okay, though. Mommy knows other ways to play with you. The toys in this game used to have strings attached to them, so they could be pulled back when they got too close to the children. Have fun. It was always so sad to see the kids go. They called me Mommy because I was the closest thing they ever had to one. But they'd come for games and never come back. They left Mommy to die alone. Mommy didn't deserve that. But you worked here. So if anyone deserves to die alone, it's you. Where did you go?
following is a pre-recorded announcement to address the many complaints regarding an alleged very, very big spider crawling around in the facility. The Playtime Corporation wants me to remind you all that spiders that big do not exist, and that if they did, quote, we would already be dead anyways, end quote. Regardless, you can all rest assured the company is sending some specialists down here to have a look around and relieve the constant whining. Complaining seems to be everyone's primary contribution to this company. It's just a spider. You are all safe. Please, please, carry on with your jobs.
Four, three, two...